Yes, we have to be happy with the performance here tonight. A win like this always makes...
In this tag team competition, we're going to see Xavier Woods, Kofi Kingston, and Big E. And across from them, they will be squaring off with Jey Uso, Jimmy Uso, and Roman Reigns.
This match can very well come down to experience. And I'm not just talking about individual experience. I'm talking about the experience you have with your partner. Knowing how to be on the same page is going to be crucial.
Switching it up.
Grabbing the arm.
STO. Entering a six-man tag match has challenges unique to this type of match, doesn't it, Corey?
Absolutely, Cole. In a six-man tag match, the pace can get absolutely frantic. Not only does the ref have to keep track of the legal man, but the opponents do too. It's very easy to lose track, and once you do, you can lose the match.
Unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Three.
Springboard! Watch out!
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for your own well-being.
Stump puller leg snap. Very effective.
Three!
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Gotta respect the strategy to work over the arm.
Set him up, Russian leg sweep.
Six.
The ref's count ain't stopping.
The clock is ticking here.
Tag is made, and here we go.
With a headbutt, but not done yet. A second one.
Trapped in the corner.
Non-stop blows.
And off the tag is Jimmy Uso.
Stay in this matchup.
And now a series of stomps and kicks.
Uh-oh. Blackjack.
Way out there.
Intent. He did it.
Let's go.
Whoever's playing here can't be good.
Oh, my God. Superhuman power.
Lock.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
corner. Bang!
Oh, that's a blow to the body.
Looking for more damage here.
Oh, release back. He can do it here.
Match continues.
All the way up. Still up. Squatting too, my gosh.
Able to get there in time. And again.
There he is. There's the opponent.
Was mounted with punches and not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Bruising attack to the stomach.
A snap air.
Big boot and the cover for the win.
And kicks out before the refs count.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
The stop in every single part of his body.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal form.
Thunder's claw comes down.
Reigns able to sidestep.
Punch connects. Defiant counter to Reigns.
Uh-oh.
Alley-oop. Big E is really dialed in right now.
Reigns has to turn the tide quickly.
Xavier Woods tagged in.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Missed timing with that springboard.
Reigns just bludgeoning his opponent in the corner. Covering clotheslines.
He can end it here.
He got him.
He breaks the ref's count after one.
That's smart. Taking the one to catch your breath.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark. Xavier Woods really feeling the heat now.
Debilitating attack on the leg.
Line it up.
Oh! And the cover!
One, two,
digging deep for a kick out.
Almost inhuman at this point.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over. Fights the shoulder up in one.
I don't know what more this superstar can do to put him away.
Targeting the arm to great effect.
What a shot.
This could be big. Going up high.
Xavier Woods.
We are seeing a next-level performance from these competitors tonight.
They've shown a lot of resiliency. You have to give them that. Tornado DDT!
Viking DDT!
This could do it!
Two.
And he stops the count for his partner. Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose.
Away.
And now Jay is getting beaten down.
Yeah, Woods is appearing unstoppable. And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. There's Jimmy Uso landing awkward outside. And able to beat Woods to the punch.
And that might be the start of the momentum swing that Jay needed.
But Jay still has more to do to get this fight fully in his favor.
Look at this.
Off on the rope.
There's no escape from the camel clutch.
The official asking him, is he going to tap? Is he going to tap out? Slip right underneath, and just like that, he's out of the hole. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
Tag is registered.
He got whipped into that corner.
Strike.
Tag made. Oh, I think something bad is about to happen to their opponent.
Down they go. Will that clinch things for Big E?
Makes the cover. Oh, what a save. Corey, that should have been three.
I couldn't agree more.
There they go. The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
Incoming.
Serious damage.
And that's the tag to Kofi Kingston.
Here he goes for the win. He keeps his team in the match. He's ejected from the ring. Big kick. In control here. Swinging.
Careful. Stomping every single part of his body.
A set up mat slam. Oh man, what a kick.
He's looking to completely render this leg useless.
Stump pulling a leg snap. Very effective.
Should have been three.
What a reversal by Reigns. Paradise.
May have just vanquished Reigns.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Guess that's one way to incite your opponent.
And listen to this place.
It's deafening in here, Michael.
Sorts of nasty.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
Wait. How can that be fair?
Come on, ref. Keep these guys.
Hope you brought your flashlight.
Oh, lost in the woods. Will Xavier put it away here? Will
Thank you.